Stop paying for an antivirus for your computer. Seriously, stop it. Now if you're thinking, well, who would be crazy enough to connect to the internet without an antivirus, you would be absolutely right, but what you might not realize is that Windows 10 actually has an antivirus built right into the operating system, so basically we have just been paying for an antivirus because that's what we have done every single year, but not anymore. So you might have some questions like, is the Windows antivirus really any good? Is it really free? Or is there a couple of catches we need to be aware of? Let's discuss all of that, and then I'll show you how to set up yours up, and yes, it's absolutely free, let's do this. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, please do subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out on the new videos, and don't forget to click on the bell button right next to it so that you may receive all the notification when I upload a new video. So just like you guys, I have been paying for antiviruses like Mcafee, Kaspersky, and Norton. Of course they come at price, but realistically that isn't so bad, especially when you think about all those features they keep adding on into their programs. However, if you have a household full of computers and each one of those need an antivirus license and they don't use any of these features, well, things do start to add up. Now that my license is about to expire, I decided to do some research on some free antivirus, and I've come upon Windows Defender. So when the Windows Defender was first released, it was really horrible, but then things have changed and now we just like one of those speed antiviruses, except it's free. So I went to avtest.org to find out whether Windows Defender is actually a good antivirus. So according to the reports, everything is actually really good. So 6 out of 6, that's done good. Let's go show you how to enable and what you actually get with Windows Defender right within your Windows. Go to the search and then start typing Windows Security, then you shall see it pop up. Open up the screen. Right when that comes up, you will see it made up of a whole bunch of applications, all falling under Windows Security. On the left hand side, Virus and Protection is the one we are interested in, and here's your Windows Defender option. Now if you're currently having any antivirus installed on your computer, you will not see any of these options. So please do make sure that these are enabled. So thanks for watching, and please do subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this, and please do follow us on Instagram. This is me signing off.